Except you. Alright. Yeah, okay, they might be lacking style, and for my informative speech, they're not too pricey, but for like people, college students like us, it's kind of possible. However, they can save you money and help save the environment. I'm Matt Ellis, and I'm going to be talking to you why you should buy a hybrid car instead. They, one, can save you money, two, can save your environment, and benefits outweigh the lack of style and cost. Okay, this chart I got from FWHA.com, and it shows a chart of how many miles per age group a year is driven, and from male and female. And here, according to Ellis.com, I found that Toyota Camry was the most commonly used car today. So I just compared the two with miles per gallon, and you can see there's a big difference in city and highway, the Camry and Prius, and the cost. That's how much you're going to spend a year on gas for the two cars. Get a hybrid, you're saving $960. As a college student, that's a lot of money. And this is just a video I found.
Prius. I don't know why.